TV, and this is Blast It Off Part 2! Welcome back to another episode on Regeneration TV, Wax It Off Part 2. I'm Jarlin.
I'm Marilyn.
I'm Eileen.
And meet our three brave souls.
Irving here. What's up, guys?
Hi, my name is Holden.
Hey, guys, I'm Jordan.
So this video is about us asking the guys questions. It's who said it. We're going to be saying quotes from the Bible, and there's a little twist, and they have to guess it. If they guess it wrong, we wax off their hair. All right, so each boy gets three rounds. And on the fourth round, they get a big chunk of wax off. Guys, are you ready? Show them what you got.
Hello, what's up, people? This is our
legs right here.
All right, what's up, guys? Today I'm wearing my lucky socks.
Hey, guys, you guys will be working with this man.
Okay, so for all the rounds, the boys are going to be picking a number from the box. We have a set of questions that we'll be asking, and we'll get back if they get it wrong. So, Irving, you're first. Pick your first. Okay. What number?
Number
12.
Oh.
Okay. As for me and my house, we will serve the Lord.
Jesus. I did say Joshua.
I think you're supposed to be going hard. Oh my God, let me see. Number 14 is to be or not to be? That is the question.
Are you serious?
My punishment is greater than I can bear.
Number one.
Number uno.
Alright. I want you to give me at once the head of John the Baptist on a platter.
Oh, it's
chocolate, we don't want you to melt. 10.
I like.
Oh.
Can you stop hurting?
Won't do it.
Hey, chain it towards the near kneecaps. There's a lot of hair.
Oh.
I love how you're preparing the wax. Like
61.
61.
Hey, 61.
16. 61.
Hey. May the odds be ever in your favor.
19.
May the odds be ever in your favor.
The Hunger Games.
Yeah!
The weird lady with the white hair. Is
that- oh!
Now, what's Whisper into their ears.
All right.
Whisper.
Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment down below.